Exercise 6.2, question number 10, it says prove that a logarithmic function is strictly increasing from 0 to infinity. Now we take fx equals to log x, right? We find f dash x, that is 1 by x. So for 0 to infinity, it is greater than 0. Therefore, it is strictly increasing. As simple as that.